Triple H, just because I got disqualified this past Monday on Raw, don't mean that you're through with Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh, no, not by a long shot. When I came to this ring, I came to beat your ass, and that's exactly what I did. The fact that Earl Hebner got his lights punched out is just too bad, because he was in the wrong place at the wrong time, and that's all I got to say about that.
Yeah, now he's walking the picket lines with the rest of the referees.
You know, Triple H, at SummerSlam, when you took that steel chair and you beat my legs, hell, son, you should have kept on beating, because you didn't get the job done. You should have bashed my damn brains in, because as long as I am walking, your little ass is in these crosshairs, and I will hunt you down like the jackass that you are.
Wait a minute.
Open up a can of whoop ass and serve it to you right in front of the whole damn world.
I think Triple H barked up the wrong tree, King.
So tonight I say this. We can either do things the easy way.
Uh-oh.
Or we can do things the hard way. It really don't matter to me, but this is how we'll go. You can come out here and you can give me my rematch for the World Wrestling Federation title right here tonight on SmackDown.
Now, wait a minute.
Ain't no ordinary match, no holds barred, you little b-
A no holds barred match for the title.
Or, if you want to do things the hard way, which is just fine and dandy with Stone Cold Steve Austin, you will be carted out of this damn building in a body bag, and that's all I got to say about that.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. WWF.com that Triple H will have to defend the WWF title at Unforgiven in a six-pack challenge. Come on, let's face it. Austin does not deserve a title shot here tonight. He had his chance and he blew it. And Triple H surrounded by a sea of security. Police officers. Just like Monday on Raw, Triple H surrounded in a sea of blue.
Well, Triple H has made a lot of enemies, I gotta admit that.
He's the most wanted man in the WWF right now, and that six-pack challenge at Unforgiven is gonna be a war, and Helmsley's the bullseye.
Austin, it goes like this. You ain't getting Jack, Jack.
Uh-oh.
Because as far as I'm concerned, Monday night you blew your opportunity, so now you can kiss my ass.
Whoa. Whoa! See? Austin's not the game anymore. I don't know if you know that or not. Triple H's
the
game.
Now I've been ordered to defend the WWF Championship tonight.
Whoa! And listen to this crowd here in Las Vegas.
I don't know how good your hearing is, but you got about 15,000 people calling you an ass.
Champion, this is embarrassing. He had no respect for Stone Cold.
Like I give a crap about any of them.
Uh-oh. Well, that's not gonna win him, folks.
You can all kiss my ass as far as I'm concerned. Austin, it goes like this. I am gonna defend the WWF title tonight.
Wow.
And I'm gonna defend it against a main event competitor of my choice. But it ain't gonna be you.
Who's it gonna be?
But it will be somebody that you've shared that very ring with.
Well, that could be any number of people.
And Austin, that is as close as you will ever get to this again. And that is the name of the game.
Well, before you leave, son, take your little eyeglasses off and listen to what I got to say. You can prance around all you want and talk about your little title matches. I'll be following your little ass all night long.
Uh-oh. Sounds like it's gonna be the hard way.
So you better grow some of those little beady eyes in the back of your head, because before the night's over, Austin 316 will be so far up your ass, you won't be able to walk again.
You hear
and
that?
That's the bottom line. Cause Stone Cold sets up.
Now we got a Stone